Hey Luminous, we are one church and one family, and we value being a light in the world. As we read Matthew chapter 5, Jesus instructs us through the Sermon on the Mount. He says in verse 14 through 16, "You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do you put a basket over a lamp in a room. Instead, you put on the lampstand so that the light may fill the room. In the same way, let your light shine before all men. And as you do good works, your Father in heaven will be glorified." It's our prayer as a church that God would be glorified through our church. We were very purposeful when we chose this name. Be the light, Luminous, meaning full of light. Our desire was for people to see Jesus clearly. That when they see people from our church, they would see Jesus. That they would glorify God. And as they look around and they look at the way that somebody works, somebody talks, somebody loves, somebody walks in the way that Jesus has instructed, they would say, "Man, I want to be like them, but I also want to know what they have. I want what they have, because what they have is something greater than what I am." That's truly what God is saying, that what we have is greater than us. What we have is a God deposit, a light that is inside of us. And as we live that light out in this city, God gets glory. We keep pointing glory back to God, and He is more magnified, more glorified through our lives. My question for you today is, are you hiding your lamp, or are you putting it on the stand for all to see? Are you illuminating your workplace, your family, your friendships, your city? Are you shining bright? And if not, let's reflect, let's pray that God will give us the courage to shine bright. Love you, Luminous. Be blessed.
Your mercy is upon us forever, like waves upon a shore.